The colonel's here?
This is the address he gave me.
Keep going. Pull over here. I'll find him. Circle the block.
You sure this is the right place?
Yeah. Intel says Stark's hold up somewhere around here.
What a dump. Right here.
Yeah, his old neighborhood. Couldn't face the music after he screwed up in Russia. Went AWOL. Never was officer material. Well, now the rats are underground.
Time for some pest control.
Hey, you guys see a silver car go by?
Heard something pull up and drive away, but I didn't see.
Where?
Outside that garage, I guess.
Damn. Cover the back while I get this door open.
Okay, son. Where's the colonel hiding out?
Get lost!
Don't make me beat it out of you.
I ain't telling you nothing, pig!
Have it your own way!
Are you threatening me? Put that gun away.
There are a bunch of guys looking for Stark outside. Whoa, I tell you, I was lucky to get away in one piece.
Great, just great. How are we gonna get this package delivered now? Yo, and just who the hell are you?
Name's John. Look, I need some help.
Whoa, honey, just hold it right there.
I'm looking for a friend of mine, Colonel Stark.
Really? You and everyone else. And I don't know nothing about no colonel, so beat it.
Those government agents? I'm not with them. This is important. I was in his unit, in Russia, a few months ago.
Nice story, fella, but I don't know you from Jack, so why should I help?
Where do you think you're headed?
I'm looking for a friend.
Ain't we all, sugar?
Well, you're looking in the wrong place.
Hey, come on, I don't want any trouble.
Then just turn around and walk away.
We got no quarrel with you, mister, but you cross our line, we take you down.
Jane and I came in on. She got me this close to Stark's apartment. I really shouldn't just leave.
Who is it?
My name's Vadik. Could you open up for a second?
Not too bad, thanks.
My name's Vadik. Could you open up for a second?
Not okay, thanks.
This is our turf, so keep out. Got it?
Maybe if I do something for you.
What are you gonna do? Run an errand?
Anything.
Well, I do have this package needs delivery. And the heat's on outside. Okay, grocery boy. You drop this off and I might help you out. Address is on the top. Use the intercom and say it's, Tulips from Amsterdam.
Your package.
Thanks. How come you delivering today? You're not one of the Vipers.
Let's just say I'm a friend of a friend, and I'm helping out.
You know, some of the guys won't be too happy to see a stranger around here. You'll be safer walking the streets if you are wearing the mark.
The mark? What's that? Nice.
Worthy.
Well, I guess he must be safe to let by.
If you're sure, but if he turns on us, Don says I didn't tell you so.
The suits. Don't let them through.
They're too close. Get back now.
understand you're protecting someone called Stark.
His apartment's up on the top floor. Hope he can help you out with your past, man.
Thanks. I won't forget this.
John Vadek.
Looks like the Colonel's been doing some paperwork. What's Project...
All right. Real easy now. Put your hands up.
Okay. Don't shoot.
John, my God, you're alive.
Colonel?
I thought you'd been killed with the others in Dubransk.
What do you mean, with the others?
Everyone on the Winter Ice team. Those bastards killed them all. They killed them all, John.
Looks deserted, sir. Fresh tracks, though. Someone's home.
Keep your eyes peeled. Okay, let's move it!
Vadek, I hate to interrupt your important sightseeing. All right, Cortelli, time to get that radio equipment of yours set up.
I'm afraid it's taking quite a battering, sir. I'm not sure if it's capable of much anymore.
Sir, if I may, the building on that hill has a satellite dish on the roof.
Good spot, Franklin. Cortelli, head up to that building. It may contain communications equipment.
I'm on it.
Batty, you go and help. Let me know if there's any problems. JC, you better head up there too, in case anyone shoots stop by.
I better get to work. Now you guys had better keep this kid from getting shot up anymore. It looks pretty flaky.
Sure.
It's my number two priority. Straight after my freaking head. Come on, JC. I'm gonna need to get some cover here. Heads up, guys. We've got some company. Final score, JC 1.
I needed that. You saved me.
Setting this thing up. Now I couldn't use the frequency I expected. It's all noised up with something. Anyway, I can't test whether I can contact the Colonel until he changes his radio to the new frequency. John, get back here! Go and tell him to switch to 48.3 megahertz, code 2. In the meantime, I'll be looking into that white noise. insane. His static really doesn't sound electrical at all.
Through here.
Colonel, I've still got some plastic explosives.
On this mountainside, Jackson? Only as a last resort. I suggest we try to find another way around. Plain and simple.
Should I stay here, sir? Contact you if I see anything?
Good idea. Just please, don't blow anything up. Tex, remember, radio in if there's any activity. Everyone else, follow me. there was anyone else in there, they'd be out here by now. Let's move. What are these? Houses? Storage sheds?
More incoming, sir! 6 o'clock!
Batty, Franklin, check out the buildings those soldiers came out of. See if there's somewhere. Batty, where those buildings block our way?
Found a sniping spot, sir. She's sitting tight for the moment.
Excellent. Keep it up, Vatic. You're doing good.
Was that another villager?
Yes. This would be so much easier if they hadn't found out about us shipping all this research junk out of here.
Junk? Ha! The villagers aren't coming to visit test tubes and Bunsen burners.
I know, but they've got this stupid idea that freaks in there are still Well,
still what? Human? They are children.
Can't even bring yourself to say it. Look, back off. I signed up to do job. We are collecting weapons. Plain and simple. Stop acting like they're still people.
Okay. Whatever helps you sleep at night. I'm glad one of us can.
Damn! Someone switched the barrier on. Looks like there's some kind of bunker out there. I should go see what they keep in there. Metal lever in the bunker. I wonder what it controls.
Get over here, Baddock. I'd like a word.
Found a tunnel, sir. The building on the left. It leads to the end of the train tracks. I'm sure it's Granko's research base.
And it's clear. Here, we can get through.
Oh yeah, I needed that.
Thanks, Betty.
Heard a door open nearby. I think I've unlocked a route through to the base.
Get over here, Baddock. I like a word.
I've opened up a route through the base, Colonel. Here, I'll show you.
Nice work, Baddock.
I guess this is the base. Pretty ominous.
Hey,
you should know. The door's open. Huh?
Okay. Squad. Vadic's done us proud. Time to do what we do best. Let's get to that base. Franklin, game on. Fire at will.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes!
Colonel, you there? This is Jackson. Thought you should know. The door's up.
Tex, what's going on? Get over here and into some cover.
From up here, Colonel. Should I rejoin the group?
Affirmative, Franklin. Stalk out.
Okay, squad. We got this far. But if we can't get into this base,
good
it'll be for nothing.
New.
All that stands in our way is this door. I'm open to suggestions.
Colonel, I found this key on my way here. One of the guards must have dropped it.
Let's split up. See if we can find what it unlocks. Radio if you find anything.
Thank you.
Spotted anything we can unlock with that key yet?
I found the key. Surely it's someone else's turn to do something.
Seeing any doors around here? Locked doors?
Found a locked gate halfway down the side tunnel.
Franklin, did you get that? Get over there with that key. Vedic may have found a back way into the base.
It fits, sir.
Let's see where it leads.
Gunfire! JC, get up here!
John, you go too! Go!
Gene!
Go!
They were the same troops as last night. I'm sure of it.
They wiped out everyone.
Civilians too. This is genocide, sir.
Get me the satellite. We need to call for evac. I'm sorry, Wild.
Nothing, sir. Just interference.
No. Someone's jamming us.
Looks like we're not getting out anytime soon.
Well, we can't stay here. We better retreat.
But we're so close. This woman is the key.
I don't like this, sir.
Vadic, you okay? I lost you for a second.
I was back in Dobrinsk. The team was alive.
Yeah, you were lucky to get out without taking casualties. I was damn proud of them. You did good yourself.
Wait, everyone got back alive?
For all the good it did us. When we got back, they just used us. Used us as scapegoats.
But why? What would they have to cover up?
You don't remember? The facility under the village? Grienko?
The children.
Human guinea pigs. For his psychic project. That bastard really did have repeatable results.
And that was the Zenner project?
Yeah. And now Hansen started his own experiments over here, based on Grienko's research.
Wait, who's Hansen?
Who's Hansen? The director of tactical weapons research for the NSC. He was there, in Dobrinsk.
Jane.
Wild?
The building is surrounded, Vadic.
Vadic.
Come out with your hands up.
Take these notes. Take everything. Get to the agency building. Listen, it's all there. I'll get you out of here. Look, you can still make a difference.